Hello, how are you? I am at the farm and all ready for work with my farm clothes. Last time, I talked about reducing your stock instead of quitting the fish farming business. Because every sector of business has its own hazards and challenges. We just look for a way to go around the hazards and challenges, overcome them, and keep moving. And I believe strongly that one of the ways in which to reduce the heavy load in fish farming business is to reduce your stock and then continue with the business. And also, like I always say, to try as much as possible to cut down on production cost, which is ultimate in this business. Cut down on production cost so that you can maximize profit. Today, I will be talking about cutting down on production costs in the area of feeding. So I'll be brief, but very comprehensive as much as I can. You see, a lot of people throw away money in the area of feeding when they have their fishes. Now, if you have your stock ready, you have your fishes ready. I feed my fishes at the right time, say about 10, 11. I feed my fishes at the right time, say about 10, 11 or thereabout in the day. And I feed them to satisfaction. I make sure that they are properly filled before I stop feeding them. Now, feeding them to satisfaction does not mean overfeeding them. So, what I mean by that is I feed them until they cannot pick again. When I feed them, initially you see them rushing to pick the feed, and as you continue to feed, they begin to slow down. You also begin to slow down at that time, watching them, throwing little by little by little until you don't throw anything anymore. You watch also until they don't pick so fast anymore. The feed you have thrown in might be like 2 to 3 minutes floating on the water before they pick it all. Stop feeding. They are satisfied. Do not waste your feed anymore. Another thing is this. Some people believe that if you feed fishes once, twice, and thrice every day, they will grow faster. That is not exactly true. If you feed your fishes very well once, they will grow fast. Depends on the feed you are using. You know, in most of our locally produced feed these days, it is not. Most of our locally produced feed these days are not as potent, as strong as they used to be. So, I will advise that you go for the foreign feed, the one that you can afford. From stage one, while the starter feeds like 0.8, 0.9, 1 mm, 1.5 mm to 2 mm, and then to 3 mm, until they can pick 4 mm, then you can go for the local feed. You know, then you can have speed, and then you can also have your harvest coming not too delayed. Okay, but whatever you do, do not overfeed once, twice, thrice. Don't mean much. You can feed them once very, very well, and then leave them for the rest of the day and feed them the next day again. Some people also believe that feeding your fishes bigger size of feed before they get to that level will help the fishes grow faster. I went to a farm sometime, and the man was telling me that he was feeding his fishes that are supposed to be picking 2 mm, 4 mm, because somebody told him that like that they will grow bigger. I said, no, like that, they will not even grow at all anymore because there is nothing to make them grow. The lesser feed contains more nutrients for the fishes, small fishes, to spring up. Before we begin to give them high feeds that contain, you know, what will give them the weight that they need, okay? And then, you see, do not also allow workers to handle the feeding that don't know how to feed. Teach your workers how to feed if you are not on ground. But I will advise you, if you have a farm, try to be on ground all the time. But if you are not, then teach your workers how to feed. You know, cut out portions which they will use to feed the fishes, and then make sure that it is done as you have asked them to do it. Do not overfeed. It does not help you in any way. It only increases production cost, and at the end of the day, you cannot get a return of all this you have lost through excessive and unnecessary and wrong style of feeding. Thank you for listening. My name is Mr. Greg. Do not forget to subscribe to this channel. This is all I can take for today until I come your way next time. Bye.